Hi there, I'm Michael Posnick from Century 21 Northumberland Real Estate, and today we're looking at a very interesting and unique property that I have co-listed with Patty Nispel.
This property is only a stone throw away from your very own private red sandy beach. Now let me reiterate this to you, your very own red sandy beach. How many of us from away have always dreamt of having your own red sandy beach here on Prince Edward Island? Well, this is possible. This home has four bedrooms, master bedrooms on the main floor, and there's two with potentially three bedrooms on the upstairs level. Each bedroom has its own sitting area, plus it has windows on the north and south side, so you can enjoy those cool summer spring breezes. There are views of the water from every room in this home. Enjoy cooking in your very own large galley-styled kitchen with ample counter space, lots of cupboards, and views of the Northumberland Strait right out your window. This home features an airtight fireplace that you can enjoy and cozy up to in your living room while looking at the views of the Northumberland Strait. The fireplace would cut your heating costs in half. There's a sense of calmness in this home when you're sitting at the kitchen table there and you're able to look out over the Northumberland Strait, enjoy your morning cup of coffee or tea, get to watch the ripples in the water, the waves, watch the birds flying outside your window. These are things that are only unique to a property such as 6082 Mount Carmel here in Mount Carmel, Prince Edward Island. You can either walk or bicycle to a local fisherman wharf just only down the road from this property. For all those with families who would be considering purchasing this home, let me reassure you, there is bus pickup to the local French or English school, whichever your personal family decides. There's a new arena being built in Abrams Village for all those who like the sports, the skating, the hockey, things such as that. Now, Summerside features a wellness center that's brand new. The wellness center has a walking track for your walking needs, especially in the winter when it's a little too cold to go outside. It features two arenas, a bowling alley, a swimming pool, and a wellness weight center. Summerside also has a brand new hospital, the Prince County Hospital. Now for your travel needs, we do have three airports that are all close to us in Atlantic Canada, which are the Charlottetown Airport, the Moncton Airport, as well as the Halifax Airport. Another means of being able to travel away from the island is we do have the Confederation Bridge.
One of the features of this property is it includes 900 feet of water view property that could be subdivided potentially into lots. Additionally, you already have two existing waterfront lots.
Everything you need is on one floor in this home. You could have your kitchen, your mudroom, laundry room, living room, master bedroom with ensuite bath is all on the one floor, giving you the potential perhaps even for a bed and breakfast with the bedrooms upstairs and an ensuite bath upstairs.